Iraq's army has surrounded and taken control of administrative buildings in the city of Ramadi, where ISIS has had a strong foothold. It's taken nearly 7 months for Iraq's army to make inroads in Ramadi, located about 74 miles west of Baghdad. The U.S.-backed Iraqi army has slowly been retaking portions of the city. ISIS still holds parts of Ramadi, but the areas it occupies are shrinking. For Newsy, I'm Melissa Prax.